He was very nice, I guess. He said, like, good luck playing poker this summer. I enjoy watching your YouTube videos where you take on all comers and blitz. I love your long hair, but you can't match that of my wife's. She runs chess control at our tournaments and she can sit on her hair. And I'm just like, who the fuck asked? Like what? No, but it's just so many levels of like, hey yo, that was an email. And I just... I don't know, it's kind of weird.